Well, David, the Revere man accused of killing his wife, a beloved elementary teacher, pleaded not guilty to that crime today. Andrew MacCormack is being held without bail in Vanessa MacCormack's murder. She was found strangled and stabbed in their home in Revere in September, and their one-year-old daughter was home at the time. Prosecutors say Andrew MacCormack was spending up to $500 a week on drugs and that his wife had threatened to consult a divorce attorney.